When I was in second grade, I gained interest in spelling words, and then I just started doing spelling bees. My hardest favorite word that I know is rhizophyll. Some of the words are fun, and the definitions help me know more about medicine. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor or a surgeon. Some of the roots of the words could help me know medical conditions. Music helps calm me, and sometimes if I'm upset, it makes me happy. I've liked reading since I was in first grade. Sometimes if you like a book a lot, then you're like taken into a magical world where the book's taking place. My family helps me study for the bees by giving me a list, and then they quiz me on the words later. Home to me is where my family is and everyone belongs.